twerp? Didn't go and get himself killed already, did he? If the little brat dies here, then that's all he'd ever amount to. A little brat. Tuh! Looks like someone wants to die. The great Piccolo reduced to this. What the hell are those things? My kid's probably got his hands full right now. Guess I'll have to take care of them myself. How many more of these things are there?
Too easy.
Trash like this is a waste of my time.
My flying skills aren't that good.
Yeah! check on that little rugrat. Hopefully throwing him to the wolves toughened him up. I'm low on energy.
I'm hungry. I'm so hungry!
Little brat. We still don't have what it takes to fight the Saiyans. His latent power is our only shot. Fine. Just this once, I'll throw him a bone. Looks like there's only apples to eat around here. Oh well. Maybe there's some around here. Maybe there's some around here. Probably not enough. This little brat's giving me a real headache. All right, this is all he's getting. It's proving to be a real pain in my neck.
Get away, get away, get away, get away!
Unbelievable! My attacks aren't doing anything!
No, go on! Yes, really, dude. You see how awesome this is? Got him.
True power whenever there's a full moon. Even chumps like you should know that.
That's right, the full moon.
All right, man. I'll be on in a bit. I get off to eat quick.
Who would have imagined?
Yeah, go ahead, man. Do your thing.
Transformation in him must be a Saiyan blood. Looks like he needs a full moon and that tail of his to transform. Better get rid of it now. Now that that's taken care of, here's some clothes and a sword. I've got my own training to get to. So you're on your own again. If you can somehow manage to survive the next 6 months, then you will have earned the honor of being trained by the great Piccolo. You're gonna wish you'd never been born when I'm done with you. Hope you're ready.
Dude, friggin' Piccolo is awesome. Freaking
so
Neve. That's when he becomes his godfather.
I'm gonna be hungry later if I only eat fruit. I could really go for some meat. Oh, something smells good. How am I supposed to get myself some meat?
Wow. Ah, look who it is.
Excuse me.
What the? Huh? Yeah. The more I look at you, the more you look like Goku when he was a kid. You're definitely related. Wait a second. Are you his kid or something?
Yeah. My name's Gohan.
Cool. I'm Yajirobe. You know, me and Goku are real tight. We go way back.
Oh,
Must be pretty rough, huh? Having Piccolo on your back like that. I know the feeling. Bulma won't get off mine. She kept going on and on about how you were kidnapped and needed help, or something. Anyway, she wouldn't leave me alone about the whole thing, so that's why I'm out here. But you know, I kind of got lost looking all over the place for you. I was starting to get worried. I was just about ready to peace out and head home, so, good thing you found me, huh?
Oh!
I bet you're having some trouble getting food, huh?
Yeah!
Well, this meat here is mine, so I can't just give it to you. Instead, I'll teach you how to hunt.
Oh, so that's what you meant by help.
Stingy ass, dude.
Well, yeah. Look, little dude, if I just swoop in and take you back, Piccolo's gonna kill me. So anyway, yeah. I'll turn you into a master huntsman. This is how you do it. All right, then, let's give it a whirl. Just follow my lead and you'll be a pro in no time. Check it out. You can find some deer near trees with fruit on them.
Mr. Yajirobe said I should approach deer from behind if I want to catch them. Here goes. Run away if they see me. I need to sneak up on them from behind so they don't see me coming.
Hey, yeah, I'll make it easy for me, apparently.
Ought to do it. There, you should be good on your own now.
Yeah, I guess. Wait, you're leaving?
Yeah, see, the thing is, I'm actually training under Kami right now. If I don't head back soon, that green geezer's gonna flip his lid. So yeah, you know, I think I'm gonna split.
Oh, okay.
Boom, take it easy, Squirt.
That guy's really something. I'm sure I could find something to eat, but I really wish I could go home.
Thank you.
the Saiyans are here yet, but I'm sensing incredible power. Better go check it out. Goku can't possibly be back already. There's no sign of the Dragon Balls having been used yet. I don't know who or what it is, but if it's a threat, I'll get rid of it. Hey!
Whoa! Piccolo!
Hey, you're looking stronger than usual.
Yeah, I trained at Kami's place. So, you wanna see what I can do?
You don't look too confident. I can tell this won't go well for you.
Can you blame me? I mean, I was killed by a demon clan member once before. You guys freak me out.
Huh, pathetic. Guess I'll just have to beat that fear out of you. Come at me!
Why, you? Here goes!
I can't
believe I'm actually going versus Krillin right now.
We'll be back during the World Cup.
What? Is that all you can do? Let's see if you've gotten any better.
I'm not done
wow.
Yet.
Wow.
Bad, you actually held your own.
Thanks, I guess.
Looks like you're doing something right in your training.
Okay, yeah, I think I got this.
If you don't want to die a second time, then you need to train more. Do that, and maybe I'll view you as more than just a waste of space.
Hey, I'll show you! I'm a student of the great Master Roshi, just like Goku. Which means I'm gonna get stronger, just you wait!
Whoa, this power is amazing. Looks like someone wants to die. I'll make quick work of you. So that's all, huh?
Yeah.
So the power I sensed was from you. Looks like you knew I was nearby. Not bad for a deadweight like you.
You've got quite the mouth on you. Don't think for a second that I've started trusting you. To me, you're still the enemy. I'll defeat you here and now if I must.
What? You think you actually stand a chance against me?
I do. I did train under Kami.
Huh. Is that so?
He instructed me to return to the surface and further polish my technique by sparring with an even stronger opponent. And I can think of no better opponent than you. Let me show you how strong I've become.
Sounds good to me. I could use the entertainment. I'll play along. Oh, hey, you fought Goku in the World Tournament, didn't you? What's wrong? Go on, try and fight me using my true power. This'll end it! Better than I thought. At least you can dodge basic ki blasts. I guess that training of yours wasn't a waste of time.
You scum. How dare you? You may have the upper hand now, but not for long. I'm going to eventually defeat you.
I'd like to see you try. Ooh, the energy from this thing is incredible. From you, huh?
Oh, yeah. Krillin said you're fighting on our side now. Which is perfect. That means you can really help me out. Let me try out some of my moves on you.
You fight me? You're dumber than you look.
Well, you're looking at the new and improved Yamcha, thanks to Kami.
Huh. Is that so?
Yeah, Kami says I gotta fight someone stronger than me now. But, you know, I'm thinking I could even beat you now. I'm not about to get left in Goku's dust again. Buckle up, buddy, because you're in for a real challenge.
Fine, but don't blame me if you die. It seems you know who I am.
Of course I do. You're the guy who fought Goku in the World Tournament. I was there, too.
Talk like that. not too bright, are you? Did you just think I was sitting around doing nothing while you were training? Train all you want, but it's never gonna be enough to beat me.
Oh, man, maybe you're right.
Huh. Don't feel too bad. You're still alive, aren't you? That's something. But you're gonna need a different approach to your training.
Come on! Don't count me out just yet! I've got what it takes!
I better see how the little runt's doing. Hope he's toughened up since the last time I saw him. Whoa! This power is amazing! Seems like you managed to survive after all.
Meanwhile, in order to begin his training with King Kai, Goku continued his arduous journey across Snake Way. After what seemed like forever, he finally reached his destination.
Man, this is tough! Oh man, at this rate, it's gonna take me way longer than a year to get to King Kai's place. Wait a sec. Hey, that's the tail! Yes, I did it! I made it to the end! Wait. There's nothing here. Huh? Oh, what's that round thing up there? That must be where King Kai is! Hell yeah! Yep, no mistake about it! There's even a house! So if this is King Kai's place, where is he? Who are you?
Hey, know what you call a cow with no legs? Ground beef!
Huh?
No, maybe you were too starstruck and didn't hear me. Man, you're hopeless. All right, let's see if this one tickles your funny bone. Hello? I've got a joke to tell. Huh? No one's there. Guess I better... tell the phone! Nailed it!
Wait, huh? What's going on?
What's wrong with you? Why are you even here?
Well, I was hoping you could train me.
Train you? Get out of here! I can't train someone who doesn't have a sense of humor!
Oh, come on, King Kai, I'm begging you!
Well, I guess I could, if you pass my little test. If you can make a master comedian like me laugh, then I'll train you.
Wait, you want me to tell you a joke?
Oh man, all of these he just said, so None of them are good.
Guess I better telephone.
No, no, no. Those are the ones I just told. Again.
Have a nice trip. See you next fall.
Have a nice trip. See you next fall.
Hey, you laughed. Hey, I saw it.
You laughed.
You're pretty good. I'll give you that. Good. I'll give you that. Teach you the ultimate joke. The ultimate joke.
I'm done with jokes. I came here to train. I came here to train.
You came here to train? You came. Well, why didn't you say so?
Well, why didn't you say so?
I'm going to need to test you, though.
I'm going to need to test you.
I need to see what I'm dealing with here.
I need to see what I'm dealing with here. Great. You got it. Great. You got it.
Who is this guy?
Who is this guy?
Very well. I will train you.
I will train you.
This guy just might actually have what it takes.
Might actually have what it takes.
He might be able to handle the Kaioken. And maybe even my greatest technique.
My greatest technique.
Teaching machine.
Wonder what I'm gonna do today.
Maybe I can hunt some dinosaurs in this area. They can be pretty dangerous, so I need to be careful.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna call it right here and hopefully continue off from this point on. And yeah, y'all let me know what y'all think. I mean, this game is pretty cool. I like playing this. It's actually really fun. And the storyline is actually pretty close. I'm starting to have flashbacks about the animated show, to tell you the truth. But yeah, well, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.